with the discount for student. But I got this. This is just a outfit box version because my little dumb ass didn't realize when you go to the Apple store, they have a they can't do customization. They don't do that anymore. They used to. They don't do it anymore. So I can't do any upgrades, which I wanted to upgrade the memory to 16. But thanks to the new extended warranty, I have until the till January. But he wrote it. It's here somewhere. 8th to bring it back and get my whole year. And with that, I can go ahead and purchase a new one that has the memory that I originally wanted. But the truth is, I don't know that I'll need that. And the fact that I get to try it out first, solid, because my computer said, yep. I'll show you my phone here. Just gave up on life. The other day I was in the office and it was like, it just wouldn't charge. And I was like, bragging about this computer has been so good to me for so long. So, you know, RIP. I didn't even try to sell it, damn, I forgot. So, let's just do it. This is a tab. Nice. I saw another YouTuber doing it, so I knew that I didn't have to get a scissors. I was so excited when it went out, and knowing that I could have it just for a whole almost like today's the today's Sunday. Today is the 13th and I get to have this until almost a whole month till the 8th. So yeah, I'm starting a new venture, my DIY hair supply store, and I can't do that without my computer. Then like all the stuff I got going on the website, y'all, some of y'all know I update the website every year around this time. I can't update no website with no damn dead ass computer. So here we are. This is an investment, like necessary. Cause I can't make money, you know what I mean? Keep the money. I like that. I have like this little, Apple thinks of everything. What I don't like is that it's so damn thin. I feel like compared to my old heavy, this is light as hell, and it's just like so tiny. Wow. I think this was 15. This is 13. This is like 14. I don't know. It's going now. So it comes with my cables, which I don't need, I'm gonna charge it up. This is the booklet, probably has the little stickers in there. Some of y'all love them stickers. I never really gave a shit about those stickers. And the big joint. You know what I'm saying? I was gonna get the Air. So let me tell you the whole story. Today I purchased the Air because I'm like, yeah, it's small, it's cheaper. It does what I need. But then I'm like, ah, what if I wanna record it for? I plan to have this for the next 3 to 5 years if possible. So if I had this, because I had that one from since 2013 to 2019. So if I could get that same like longevity out of this one, great. So the future is 4K. So I don't want to be stuck with a computer that doesn't do that. And bad enough, they probably come up with a new one of these next week. You know how I have to do it. So I actually like this. All of this because I might return it. As you know, I'm gonna try it out for that. How long I think? For about a month, and I'm gonna actually return it and get the 16 gigs of RAM of memory, as opposed to the 8 that is comes with. So, is it already charged up? Because this shit is cut. It's all much. Okay. Alright, so let me save everything as pristine as I possibly can. I'm not gonna need this. You know how this goes. Like, you pick your language. Mine is English. Oh no, I put English UK. I want English.
doesn't matter, what's the difference? I'm like, okay, welcome back. United States. Let me go back and make sure I got the English name. Oh shit. Okay, I got English. I'm lagging a little bit. Let's just go to the next screen. It could be my Wi-Fi. Am I on Wi-Fi? I don't know. Probably that, because I didn't even set up any Wi-Fi. English, and look how it's taking mad long to get from the English screen to the next screen. Just loading, loading. I don't like that. Come on, I'm excited. I'm gonna think it's taking mad long. Probably like that was 5 seconds. 5 seconds to go. Really? Are you using the software? You're going to be turning to the software, blah, blah, blah. Still on this fucking page. English, bro. How hard is that? Subscribe. Oh my god. Can I skip this? One skills. My computer. Let me plug this in while this shit is doing whatever the fuck it's doing. Yeah, there's. There's no way I know how to put this back the way it was. But it's possible. Oh shit. I'm gonna leave it on set. It's still not loaded. It has to be a Wi-Fi thing. Where's the Wi-Fi? There's no even no option to go like to do Wi-Fi. Is it up here? Can't even access this yet. Come on. Come on. My shit's defective. I will get a defective one. Bro, what the fuck? What goes it? Why? I didn't see nobody else going to do this on fucking YouTube. Oh man. Is that a camera? My finger ran on the screen. Great. Alright. English. Enter. I don't even know how to turn this shit off or on. It's not doing anything. So I hope you can see this. It's just like scrolling, loading. Okay. Yeah, so y'all know this shit going back already. It's back on. I'm gonna get a charger. You know, I don't know how much charge it is because I don't know shit about it because it's not that long. That never happened to me in none of my Apple devices. I would have did it in the store, but I was like,
to use English as the main language, press the return key.
It didn't do that before. Did y'all hear that before? Enter. So, plug in the charger. Let everything actually be back in the box. Mama acting up like this. Mama's going home. United States. All right, it's working. U.S. Continue. Now it's asking me which Wi-Fi I want to connect to. I'm going to do optimal. It's a nice long cord. Was so bent up, I thought I was messing it up. Little tiny. Ooh, that's a good hole. Just like mama. Your Mac isn't connected to the internet. Try again, bitch. I said optimum. What the fuck? Alright, now it's giving me the option to sign in. I'm gonna charge. I'm probably gonna have to do better. Anyway, it's whatever I know. getting ready to Wi-Fi. I have everything like memorized on all my devices, so I don't know shit. It depends on technology. So did it start now? No, it's not there. Pretty much just what was in the box. Was it necessary to do an unboxing? No, really. Why not? Guys. Huge difference from this to this. I want to play the keys, see what it feels like, but okay. Okay, so I'm done with the Optimum. It's time to, I think, continue. Alright, and now it's asking me about data and privacy. Okay, what you want to transfer information to this Mac. If you have important information on another Mac, you can transfer it to this Mac. You can also transfer data from the Time Machine. From Mac to Time Machine, backup or stuff. There's no transformation now. Oh yeah, I have to do that later because shit. Now I'm gonna sign in with my Optimum. I'm off. Apple ID. Keys feel like, I know I'm gonna be extra, but I feel like this is the way keys should feel. Message with verification was sent to your other devices running. Didn't get it. Okay, that is. Oh, the keys. They're like buttery. I like the keys. Terms and condition. Game sent to terms and condition and warranty. I have read and agreed. Y'all see me? I didn't. I just said yes. What? They're bothering me. Create a computer account. Account name. Prolific. For after Nipsey Hussle. Yep. New password. Ugh. Hint. Okay. Doing me that good. Setting up account. Screen is. I might kind of have to like trade this in and get the the same one but with the 16 GB of memory, because it depends on my needs. Like, all I'm using this for is YouTube videos at this point. YouTube videos, tutorials, things that are probably going to be between under 11 minutes, I believe. What is this? Enter a passcode for iPhone for your passport encrypted cannot be read by Apple. Jesus Christ. Oh.
Enter the password for iPhone. Your password is encrypted and cannot be read by Apple. No, oh wait, maybe that's my iPhone.
iPhone?
I feel like Da Vinci Code right now. I don't even know what they're asking for. It has to be the passcode for Apple. Would you like to use iCloud Keychain on this Mac instead of later? I mean, honestly, I don't understand iCloud. I don't get it. They take my money every month, and then, like, they just send me messages like, your shit is cool. I'm like, I hate you. I don't know what you do. Anyway. Allow maps, blah, 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 blah. I don't know what the nun is saying. Shit. I don't care. Siri, enable ask Siri. Y'all, it should be clutch. Set up, hey Siri, later. This helps Siri recognize. Nah, we doing it right now. Hey Siri. Now it says, say hey Siri, open that. Hey Siri, open the documents folder. Hey Siri, show my downloads. Hey Siri, what's the weather? Because that's how I'm going to be saying it. Probably the most requested thing I asked from her. Hey Siri, what does the rest of my day look like? Yes. Yes. Come through. Give me the thanks. Siri will recognize your voice when you say, hey Siri.
Okay.
All your files in iCloud. Store files from documents and desktop in iCloud Drive. Nah. Don't do that. My iCloud be full already, so like, what's up? Would you like to use File Vault to encrypt the disk on your Mac? Do I? Would I like that?
Okay.
I think so. I don't like it. Okay, use your fingertip to unlock your Mac. Continue. Yes, let's do it. Let's see. Lift your reset your finger. Oh my gosh. Now the edges, the screen is talking to me, like the touchpad bar, which I didn't understand what the fucking point of that shit was, but alright, whatever. Is that it? I think so. It's ready. Solid. That took long. I've seen people on YouTube saying like, oh, it's so quick, it's so easy. The fastest one I've ever seen. I'm like, regular, whatever. What is this? Add credit or debit? Bitch, I'm not giving you my credit card. No, I will not. Is there a screen on there? No, it's not even protected. Just glass. Set up later. You're not getting my card. Now, do you want to choose the light look or the dark look? I think I'm a light or dark person. Like, my tablet, everything is dark on there. Not my own screensaver, but like, when I go into applications, Instagram. She's all black. But like, everything's black. That's cool, but I only want that black. My phone is not black, this is not black. I'm gonna do light on my computer. My computer's black. And it's bright. See without true tone display. No, I want true tone, yes. Alright, set up your Mac.
necessary apps so that I could do what the fuck I do. The first mission is to take the files that I have on here and my other memory card. I'm so happy. I'm not gonna miss. This shit was, it's like 5 pounds or some shit. I don't know the real weight of this, but it's heavy. But it's heavy in a way that I have dropped it. It has taken, look at it. Look at that. Look at the scars. I had an ex-boyfriend throw my shit. This shit missing a whole bottom piece right here. This is cracked. I dropped it in water. Top. God, look at the top. This one, look. I know she probably looking at this like, don't ever do it like that. But nah. I learned how to do better. This taught me how to like, look. It's cracked from a crazy ex-boyfriend. And it still worked. It still works. I know it's still gonna work. It just need a break. I'm probably gonna plug it in one day and it's gonna go boom. That's how strong and sturdy this MacBook was. I don't know what's the name of this MacBook. Keys are so different. Like, these had keys. This had. I like it. Old school. New school. Anyway, so, look at this. Look at this little ass trackpad I had. Inside of here like a little snack, but this one is so skinny. But you love a girl, but she was obese, heavy. I mean, like killing my back, my shoulder, like tickling me everywhere. Heavy. I even took me to the next one today to see if the charger would work, and it didn't work. So yeah, my next mission is to get my 90D up and running, get the stuff I have in the cards onto here, do a quick practice edit. And see how that works. The reason why I got this done when I edited 4K, I shot some stuff in 4K. I want to see how that looks. And it's going to be my first video for my 90D, so I look forward to that. And what else? I'll put some videos on 90D. I'm figuring out how to Bluetooth my 90D stuff to here to save me like a bunch of time. And working some stuff from work for the website. So I hope this was helpful to you if you like just like watch unboxings like I do. Whenever I'm about to buy something, I just want to watch everybody open it up, look at it, show me things. And tell me why I shouldn't buy it even though I'm going to buy it anyway. So I don't got no reason why you shouldn't buy it yet, but stick around. So hit that subscribe because I might just say your shit is trash. But lucky for me, and maybe you, there's an extended warranty from now to January 8th. Where I can take this shit back if I don't like it. As long as I don't fuck it up. It ain't gonna fuck it up. Okay? Don't let this be an example of that. Because this, I didn't pay for it. So I didn't treat it like, you know what I mean? Like, I should have. I loved it. I adored it. But it took me a while to realize how valuable it was. And this thing has been clutch. Like, clutch. I'm about to spill water in it. And I was in the back store and I was like, please. All my stuff is on here. And they were like, this is trash. We can't help you. I was like, you don't know anything. And then I went to my house. I sat it in the sunlight. And I said, you won't work again. And surely enough, a couple days passed. I did that button. She said, ding. I was like, my nigga. And ever since then, we've been tight as food. I was like, I will never hurt you again. I will never disrespect you again. I was downright dirty to this thing until that day. Anyway, so now I have to do a business. I said I have to do it. It is 4 o'clock in the morning. I went to the Apple Store I was on the train at 2:29. There was somebody smoking crack on the car of the train that I was on. I was pissed off. Got off. Got in the next car. Got to the store. Got my fucking shit. And I left there at 3:39. I was in over. So I don't know what time it is now. Wait, you know? 4:39. So within 2 hours. Bing, bada, boom, bada, bang. And that's it. Like, comment, read, share, subscribe. Ask me some questions. I see what I can do. I don't know shit. Okay.